Same idea.
I won't try damage on the bottom.
Christmas.
Christmas.
Talk a lot in the weapons classes about the line of the weapon and the line of the handi are lines of power and also can often be directed at lines of weakness. Now that's very clear here. So, the angle. Superficially, it probably looks like one, two, straight down the line, and you get stuck on that line. If he's taller than you, ironically, the way to do it is to go up. That's an aside to what I was saying before. But so, I'm stepping in, so that power's there. Now I step in, towards Alan. So, it's very rare that anything is linear. Now, because there's no collar taking, is taller. How do you handle that? Well, one way to handle it, if he was a lot taller, would be to do that. But he's not that much taller than me. But ironically, though, he's taller, so I go more. And the angle was that way. Players a little short of the magic. Still, I don't do the technique generally there. Still up a little first. Just a little. That way. If it's flat, strong now. Strong. So you can resist. Scientist says explanation, one, two. We often show that with lots of these type of techniques. One, two, this way. Okay. One. Thank you. Chmas.